Sustainable aviation is a long and challenging journey. And today, we've taken a key step forward. With this first delivery of solar fuel from Synhelion, we are not just talking about the future, we are helping shape it. And we are proud to lead the way as the first commercial airline worldwide. Transformation takes time, and it needs pioneers. At Swiss, we are committed to pushing boundaries and taking actions. Let's take a look back at how this journey began.
From the first handshake to the first delivery, we have come a long way. It started with the vision to turn sunlight into fuel. In 2022, we demonstrated at a test facility that we can produce renewable synthetic fuels from solar energy, water and CO2. And in 2024, we launched Dawn, our first solar fuel plant. Since then, we have been producing solar fuels at an industrial scale. This July, Synhelion successfully delivered its solar fuels to Swiss for the very first time, from a barrel like this to a refinery that supplies jet fuel to Swiss.
One thing is clear, we can't do this alone. It will take a joint effort from across the industry, science, politics, partners, and our customers to truly transform aviation. Our partnership with Synhelion reflects that spirit. Collaboration, innovation, and a shared drive towards a more sustainable future. The road ahead is still long, but we believe in this path, and we'll walk it together.
Together, we make solar fuels fly.